And welcome back, folks. Welcome back to Let's Play Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Hyde. Yeah, we're still trying to beat this fucking game. And I'm determined that we are going to be successful today. Stupid mutt. Okay. Strangely enough, I had never seen a dog there, actually. Well, the game is very random, so I'm not surprised that I'm surprised. It's not a known unknown. Fucking shit. Okay. Entering these doors is quite difficult. And this didn't go well at all. Of course I think it's best if I just try to die here, I think. I'm saying that and yeah. I mean, the problem is that we've talked about this again and again. That if you make too much progress as Hyde, then you're basically fucked, and I don't want to start this game all over again if I can avoid it. Okay. So, shit. One thing I need to do if I'm going to beat this game is I need to concentrate and stop messing up these jumps. Like there. There. Okay. Yeah, I guess the only way in which you can deal with these with the purple guy is really just it's just to go to the left, and we're dead, and yeah, fuck this game. Okay, let's try this again. Ah, fuck. And this again went as bad as it could have gone. Ah, fuck. These fucking red orbs. There are a number of things that I hate about this game, but one thing that I hate in particular is these fucking red orbs. Okay, let's be more aggressive here. Maybe this works. Okay, maybe let's not be that aggressive. Fuck, he's fucking... So they always come in pairs, these barrels, but yeah. Well, they always come in pairs, so. And I should learn to deal with this fact. And I'm going to die very soon, and this will be to the surprise of absolutely no one. I missed a couple of them, which is bad. Should I actually, well, mess up and, in the sense that I make too much progress as Hyde, I will, in fact, just start this game again. I know what that means. That means that we have to play the fourth level again, which I struggled so long to defeat, but I am determined to beat this game in a legitimate fashion. So if this takes 100 videos or 2,000 videos, I don't care. I will beat this game. I will beat this game proper. But hopefully, we might even beat this game tonight. Okay, just... I think I should just accept that I have to go to the left when the purple guy has laid his bomb. Okay. I'm drinking fennel tea, by the way, in case you're wondering what that strange sound is. That is me drinking some tea, some herbal tea. Yeah, I really should go to the left. There's just no point in trying to be aggressive there. Oh, I fucking hate those guys. Fuck you. Let's not get killed by the stairs. So the game is like, yeah. three enemies. At the same time, it's not enough. You have to have one enemy that comes from behind, one red orb, one green face. Okay, yeah, we made it. Okay, so the next time, these barrels come in pairs, so remember that, Mr. Man. Barrels do come in pairs. Oh, fuck. And the speed up glitch. Of course. Oh, fuck you. Okay, at this point, I guess when the fat lady sings, it makes more sense just to wait until these barrels have stopped. Fuck this. Fuck these fucking faces. Oh, and fuck him. He's an asshole. Not her again. Or it. Whatever this is supposed to be. Fuck. Fuck! Ugh. And we're dead. Okay, so remember, barrels come in pairs, so just wait, okay. So the problem is, okay. I'm doing really badly now, so I think maybe maybe the thing to remember is actually not to think. Not to think too much. You know what? I'm going to shut up actually for a while. Try to concentrate on just playing the game. Which I know makes this let's play not much of a let's play. But I do want to finish this game eventually, so I will just make some comments when they are appropriate. Okay. Fuck. So this was an... See, this was an appropriate comment. So that you know... So that you can gauge my level of anger. Hint, hint, my level of anger is high. This fucking speed up glitch. Oh, fuck you. Fuck. Fuck you. Fuck these fucking stairs. Fuck. Fuck these brains. Fuck this game. Fuck this enemy. Fuck the fucking red orb. Fuck the woman that I... Fuck you. And fuck the fact that I don't... Yeah. Well, just fuck this game. Fuck this game. I'm going to die probably very soon. Or am I? Or am I? Oh, by the way, yeah, something that I can actually should comment about. I actually watched the movie Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Hyde. I mean, the original 1931 version. And I think I now know, yeah. I now know what this game is actually based on. This game is not based on the novel, it's based on the movie. And in the movie, actually, yeah, there's a... It's much different from the novel. It almost has nothing to do with the novel, except for the fact that there's a scientist that is trying to separate good and evil. And but it's very, very different from the book. And to be honest, the story of the movie is not even half as good as the book. Okay. Fuck you. So this movie, which is which has not such a great story, it has amazing effects, special effects. It has... So in the story of the movie, there's... Dr. Jekyll actually plays... Is the main... Fuck you! I think we almost have beaten the game. I think we were almost at the end of the sixth level, so yeah. So Dr. Jekyll actually plays an important role in the movie, and not so much in the book. Because in the book, everything about Jekyll that you, and Dr. Hyde that you learn from letters that he wrote, and from investigations of his friend Dr. Lanyon. So, Dr. Jekyll actually doesn't appear himself in the book, which is, yeah, already one way in which the movie is very different from the book. Of course, you can't really have a movie that would be structured like the book. Well, you could have, I mean, but then you would have just one narrator basically just telling you what happened instead of the movie showing you what happened. And yeah, it's... So the movie is not... Fuck you, I mean. Fuck this game. So the movie is not so great, but the special effects are great, as we already mentioned. And yeah, you just have to love the performance of Frederick March, who plays Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Hyde. Obviously, just an amazing, a very good performance, just amazing special effects, yeah. So in other words, this game is based on the movie. The movie is worse than the book, and the game is even worse than the movie. But I still think that this game is actually... Well, it has its place. I mean, if this game would be as bad as I make it out to be, or other people make it out to be, then I wouldn't be playing this, obviously. So, it's not bad, it's just extremely frustrating. There are many games which are frustrating. For instance, one game which is... Oh, fuck you. One game that's probably my least favorite game of all time would be Izzy for the Game Gear. I don't recall the exact title, but it's... Izzy from the Looney Tunes on Game Gear. There's a video game on it, and that's just bloody awful. It's the worst video game I've ever played. And I've played some real shit. I mean, even counting all the games that were submitted for the Ludum Dare 38, for which I did a marathon, which had some pretty decent games and even some good games, but also some really awful games. And I'm overtime actually, so yeah. As soon as I'm dead, I'm going to end this video, because I do try to make these videos all 15 minutes long, which of course is not always the case. And I'd rather much go overtime and beat this fucking game in this video than... Well, don't, but... I mean, I can't... It could be that we beat this game right now. Well, not if I keep fucking up these jumps so badly. Okay, and just wait until the barrels stop. Okay, the barrels have stopped. So we just need to wait until she stops. Well. If she stops, that is. She might not, actually. Okay, let's just try to... Ah, fuck. And the barrels have started again. Let's just wait again. Fuck you. Okay, the barrels have stopped. Let's just try to make it here. Don't want to spend my whole lifetime waiting for this. Oh, fuck you. Okay, can I please just... Yeah. Here. Oh, fuck. Yeah, I can just... wait here again. Of course, then another guy spawns immediately. Okay, I'm going to wait anyway. Fuck. Okay, so there's no point in waiting. Just have to be aggressive here. And just hope. Fuck you! And the moving bomb glitch has struck again and we're dead. So this is a good place to stop the game. I mean, not the game, the recording, which is already gone over time. So when we come back, folks, we will continue doing very badly at this game and trying to beat it. So until next time, until then.